All right, fitness hacks for working out at home. Say you have a 10 pound, a 5 pound, and a 3 pound dumbbell. You get yourselves a 15 or a 20 pound dumbbell. You can actually work on your grip strength while progressively increasing the load. So I'll show you right now what I do. Take my 20 pound dumbbell, place my 10 pound dumbbell right on top of it. I can perform, you know, chest presses. I can perform rows. Using 30 pounds, even though I do not have access to a whole stack of dumbbells.